And plop.
Oh, my furry missus! I'm late! Oh dear! I'm here! I should be there! Oh, I'm late! Oh, the queen! She clapped my head for sure!
I can't Trinity either? I guess I can only blue Trinity, I guess.
Simply too big.
That tracks.
Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning. Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle over there?
Come here. Let's go.
Court is now in session.
I'm on trial. But why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts, presiding.
This girl is the culprit. There's no doubt about it. And the reason is... because I say so, that's why!
That is so unfair!
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
Yeah.
You may be queen, but I'm afraid that doesn't give you the right to be so... so mean.
Silence! You dare defy me?
Hey guys, we should help her out.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh yeah, and that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged for the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense. Have you any proof?
Uh.
And off to the forest we go. My feet are cold. Do you want an elixir or something? Give me a potion.
Here.
What are you guys doing?
Ha!
like that? I have no idea. No, it's literally the exact same orientation I just had it. Is it? Oh, no, I can get over here. Is that not four? Or is that three? Oh jeez, why are they so big? I have another ability. Yeah, berserk. You know, I got all this all this AP. I might as well use it. I would play on a higher difficulty, but this is my comfort game. Damn it! I'm not here to be irritated. I'm here to have a good time. Me out of here. I'm being trapped up in a corner. Come here, you.
Thank you.
Come on!
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
Ugh.